Hello dear students, today we are going to solve question number 6 of class 4th mathematics. The book name is New Mathematics and chapter is 3, exercise 3, question number 5. Here some numerals are given, question number 6. Some numerals are given and we have to name them in the international system. So first we will write the number in place value chart, international place value chart, and then we give the number. So let's write the number. So I have arranged the number in place value chart. There are 6 digits, so I place them 360520. So in thousands period, what is written here? 360. I will write here 360 thousands and 520. In this way we can name the number. So let's write. So in thousand period it is written here 360, so I will write 360. What is period? Thousand. So I will write thousand. And here 520, what is period? Once. In once we do not try to write once, just write the name that is given, 520. So it is, this number is in word 360,520. Look at the second. Just we place the numeral in place value chart and now read it. 603, it is under thousands period. So 603, what period? Thousand. We write thousand. And 097, 100, there is nothing 100, there is no digit in 100, 0, that means that we are not going to read it. 97, just we will read 97. Again we will place, we will see question number C. 1 is in millions period, so we will write 1,000,000. In thousand period what is written? 400,317. 1,000,000 in thousand period what is written? 400,000 and 317. So you see million ke niche yahan pe 1 likha to 1,400,000. Theek hai, now D under million it is written here 5, so 5,000,000 in thousand, 059, we read it 59 and period is thousand. And just 82, 082 means 82. Now let's see. 7,000,000 in thousand period it is written as 010, that means 10,000. 7,000,000, 10,000, and once period it is only written here 8. So 8, 7,000,000, 10,008. Now it's time to see F number. In million period it is written here 10, so 10,000,000. In thousand period here 3 digit 300, in which period? 1000, so 300,000 and 103. In this way question number 6 is completed. Thank you.